you're aiming right here, right? So you have the rings that's supposed to kind of draw your eyes in. That way, if you shoot a little high, you're hitting them in the brain. Shoot a little low, you still have the spinal cord, but you want to just aim right for the base of the neck.
Okay.
Head off. Thank you. Nice shot.
Woo! Oh, he's getting up to fly away.
He's fine. He's fine. He's dead.
Okay.
He is dead. Nice job. That's awesome.
Woo!
He's stone cold dead. That's just body reaction. Done?
He's dead.
Go ahead, pick him up, see how heavy he is.
How, like, just pick him up from the side?
Grab his legs. Be careful you don't cut yourself on his spurs. Just grab his legs and just see if you can pick him up.
I can't see his legs.
Just flop him over.
Right there is one. I'll just pick it up with my... Everyone!
Can you see his spurs?
I don't know if he has spurs.
Yep, they're right underneath your hands.
Oh, right here?
Yep.